guys, did you ever experience something somewhere where something happened which you didn't want to happen and ended up being angry at yourself or just frustrated? Well, like eating an ice cream candy and the candy accidentally slips and falls on your denims or even on the ground. It's not your fault, but it's just frustrating, right? Accidents happen generally anywhere and anytime. That's why they are called accidents. Well, have you ever been teased at or bullied? You must be like, this stuff is boring. Don't wanna watch it. Hate you already.
Leave YouTube.
Well, I know it's not that awesome a topic, but I couldn't think of something which I couldn't relate to myself in a while. So I present to you,
not anymore.
So one time I had gone to a school to give an exam. First part of my exam was over. It was a break time. Eating a delicious lunch prepared by my mom, I looked over the veranda of the school. Children in that school played some kind of a weird game where multiple kids pounced on a single kid suddenly out of the blue, hitting him and rejoicing their successful surprise, which turned bitter for that poor kid. Then after some time, that kid joined a group and pounced on another kid. This cycle continued until I guess every peer had been targeted. I was thankful that such a game wasn't played at my school. Well, my exam was over and I was finally leaving that campus when my senses sensed that I was the next target. The surrounding had become silent. A cold breeze flew. The birds were returning home. It was almost sunset. It was time I had to suit up, put a mask on my face, grab my shoe, spin some webs, turn green, take my hammer, go stealth and teach those naughty kids a lesson. And so I did. Punch some rounds. Scored some head kicks. Until they had no energy to get up. It felt a victory like no other. I felt like an underdog kick ass with tight ninja suit, defeating those naughty kids. Until I sighed with relief to wake up in my bed with an unending pain throughout my body. Just to realize that I was knocked out by the very first punch. So what I realized growing up as a kid is that suiting up can help you enter a wedding, masks help you look like a joker, taking a hammer in your hand is like the legit way of telling people that you can fix their furniture, turning green looks more like a sign of vomiting, I don't know, comment, whereas concept of releasing webs is considered, I haven't been bitten by a spider, and could never figure out how being bitten by a spider can alter your DNA. No, seriously, if that was the case, bald people would go crazy to be bitten by gorillas so that they could regain the power to fertile the lost patch of lands. Or people being bitten by monkeys to turn into Hanuman. Seriously, don't try that or you might end up dying with rabies or maybe some other disease. I don't know. Google it. Dealing with bullies is not that easy, but not that difficult. In case you've been bullied, don't worry. Go for a drive or even a ride or just watch a movie, I don't know. Let karma do its job. Unless you're confident, don't pull up your Superman undies and go fighting the injustice. Or you might end up in a worse situation, like I did. Seriously. Well, thanks guys for watching. If you want to check out my previous videos, they are in the links surrounding my head. So turn green, suit up, wear a mask, wear those red undies, pick up a hammer and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to share it with your friends and like this video. Thanks guys. Peace.